In the middle of the film, the young lion asks the father, but if we lions are good guys, how comes that we eat zebras? This isn't just. And then father, the king, sings the famous song, The Circle of Life. This means, as it is further explained, true, we eat zebras, but we will also die, we will rot in the earth, our rotten flesh will feed grass, grass will be eaten by zebras, and so on. So it's a circle of life, and so on and so on. What's wrong with this wisdom? Everything. Because can you imagine in Roberto Benigni's La Vita è Bella, let's say that the son notices that it's really Auschwitz killing machine and asks the father, Father, why are the Nazis killing us Jews? And I would love to see Roberto Benigni starting to sing a song. Oh, my son, it's all one big circle of life. It's true that Nazis are killing us, but Nazis will also die. They will rot. Their flesh will feed grass. Grass will be eaten by cows. Butchers will kill the cows, and we Jews will buy the steaks and eat them. So it's one big circle of life, and so on.